surprised you most about what Kellen Moore has done with this offense?
I think he's opened it up and allowing Dak Prescott to become a better quarterback by giving him a lot more tools to work with and throwing the ball down the field a little bit, giving him a chance to make those big plays. Doing all these different things make for eye dressing and for eye distractions, Kellen did a very good job of mixing things up. And that in itself has opened up the Cowboys offense to where now you got guys like Gallup and also Amari Cooper that can blow the top off the top of the defense and get beyond that. Now the ball is not necessarily thrown 15, 12, 10 yards down the field. The ball can actually go 35 and 40 yards down the field, which makes a big, big difference in terms of how we utilize Ezekiel Elliott and other running backs that we actually have.
After the game, we were talking to Gary Jones, and he compared Dak and Zeke's 1-2 punch to what you and Troy used to do. Where do you see the similarities and differences?
I think the similarity is the balance that the offense is producing. I mean, back in our day, we had a very balanced attack. We threw the ball well with Troy and Michael and Jay Novacek and Alvin Harper, and we ran the ball effectively behind that line, that great wall of Dallas. And so having balance is really what's important in order to be successful in the National Football League. But being consistent throughout a 16-game schedule plus the playoff is the one thing that can actually get you back to the Super Bowl. And I think the Cowboys have shown that they can be balanced. Yesterday was a great day, but we have to build upon those things. I'm sure we made some mistakes yesterday that can be corrected, but the key is not only eliminating those mistakes and being consistent, but also keeping guys healthy throughout the course of the year. And hopefully our guys can remain healthy and play consistent football throughout the course of the season and just make plays.
And when you saw that Zeke was signed and became the highest paid running back in NFL history, what went through your mind and what do you want it to mean for the future of running back from that contract?
Well, I was extremely happy for Zeke. I think he deserved it. I think he needed to do that in order to protect himself and his future. So I thought he did the right thing. And I'm glad that it's over. It's behind him. And now we can focus on what's ahead of us, and that is next week's game against the Washington Redskins.